Okay, so if the kindling is a little bit wet, or you have to make fires, a lot of fires in a small time, so what you do is you light up a candle and you use the candle wax to light up a fire. Like you pour the candle wax on the kindling. Like this. Take a match. And it lights up easily. Now, you take the straws. And you put them atop, on the top of the kindling, like this. And you leave little spaces between, but not too much. Okay, and after you've done that, take big logs and you place them over. And also here, you need to have gaps so that the fire can get air. Okay, and when there's one layer, you put another in the opposite direction. Then you just wait, and this will be a good fire.